was born on 11 August 1832 in Hastings, East Surrey. My parents are Scottish. About when I was 12 months old, I moved to South Carolina. My college was the College of Physics and Surgeons of Western Industry, New York. My parents had yellow fever. To make them more relaxed, and blew air over ice, which gave me the idea for the air conditioner. My Florida connection was I invented the air conditioner in Florida. Also, I made the refrigerator and artificial ice. Before that, I was studying yellow fever. I have a museum in Florida. You couldn't live without me. With me, I prevented yellow fever. Picture number one is me writing the blueprints for the air conditioner. Picture number two is a photograph of me. Picture number three is the statue of me in Washington, D.C. And number four is a plan for the refrigerator.
Sadly, I was getting sick by the
yellow fever is a disease that makes you ill. I lived on the Gulf Coast. I died on June 16, 1855, by an this is artificial ice.
I'm going to go to the bottom of the